Hi, good morning. Today we see Laplace transform of cos a t. Laplace transform of f of t is equal to integration of 0 to infinity a power minus st into f of t into dt. Laplace transform of cos a t is equal to integration of 0 to infinity a power minus st into cos a t into dt. We know that integration of a power ax into cos bx dx is equal to a power ax divided by a square plus b square into a into cos bx minus b into sin bx. This is the reduction formula. Using the above reduction formula, integrate with limit. Here, a is equal to minus s, b is equal to a, and x is equal to t. Substituting upper limit minus lower limit. A power minus infinity is equal to 0. A power minus 0 is equal to 1. Sin 0 is equal to 0. Cos 0 is equal to 1. Simplify the equation. Finally, we got s divided by s square plus a square. Thanks for listening the class. For more notes, follow my blogger.